morning, children. Today we are going to play another game. Look at the board. The topic is connect the correct letters. Connect the correct letters to make a correct word. At first, we will connect the correct letters and then write down the word. Understood? Look at the board. Here is a picture of a hen. The starting letter of hen is H. So we will start from H. Then will I go to A? The spelling of hen is H E. Then N. H E N. Hen. How we will go? We will draw a line. Then H. Then E. Then will I go to S? No. We will go to N. H E. Then N. Hen. The correct word is hen. H H. Then E. Then N. Hen. Then what is this? This is a picture of a leg. The starting letter of leg is L. Here is L. Here is L. Then L. The next letter is E. Then last letter is G. L E G. Leg. Will I go to W? No. We'll start from L. The starting letter is L. L. Then where will you go? Will you go to U? No. We'll go to E. Because the middle letter is E. L E. Then will I go to B? No. We'll go to G. Because the last letter of leg is G. L E G. Understood? L. The word is L E G. Then here is a picture of a cat. It is our pet cat. Do you have any pet? Do you have any pet? Pet cat or dog? It is a pet cat. So, the spelling of pet is P-E-T. The starting letter of pet is P. P is the starting letter. We will start from P. Then we will go to the letter E. The middle letter is